So, day 2 ng ating Mexican tour. So, pupunta kayo tayo sa Chichen Itza. Ito yung old ruins na ginawa ng mga Mayan. They started from 680. I think they built that village for like 1,000, the span of 1,500 years, according to my research.
Have you ever heard about any other group of Mexico?
Andito na tayo, talaga tayo sa
mga
Mexican area talaga. Hindi sa mga tourist area, hindi sa mga resort. Ito na yung talagang totoong itsura ng Mexico.
Purépechas, nojolabales, soques.
Para makita, makita nyo, o diba?
Many more.
Yung mga yun, yun ang gusto kong pumunta, o. Bilihan ng mga native talaga na ano. Yan, ito na ang totoong Mexico. Yan. Yan. O, diba?
Okay, so my friend Miguel.
And nandito na tayo sa Yucatan.
He's gonna provide you this ID group. Now you have the local time at 9:38, okay?
Buen precio.
10:25 maximum. Okay, 10:25 maximum. So please, when you come back to the bus, if you please could take the same seats above your head on the, where the reading line. As soon as you get on the bus, please follow me. I'm going to show you where
the
bathrooms are. And remember, after that, I will be sharing with you the Mayan liquor, the Mayan drink.
Yes.
So that's good because you're going to have energy for the walking tour in Chichen Itza.
Ito na ang totoong Mexico. Yung parang mga napapalakot na sa sinihan.
Chichen Itza's village.
Hindi siya factory made. This is like, it's right there.
Yeah.
This is like, it looks like spicy salsa, so yeah. We don't use a lot.
Oh no, I can't have the salsa. But I can't have the
corn. How is it? Good? Yeah.
It's different from,
I know. The restaurant.
Yeah, from the restaurants.
Okay.
Papasok na po tayo sa Chichen Itza. Ito yung isa sa mga 7 wonders of the world. One of the oldest civilizations in the world. Lalo na dito sa Central America, ang Mayan civilization. So ito ang papasukan natin. So, papasok muna tayo sa Guardia. Kinakailalabas ko muna yung ticket ko. I'll be back, guys.
Heavy rubber ball.
Ooh.
With elbows, knees, and hips. And shoulders.
Ayan. Hindi tayo fake, ah. Nandito talaga tayo sa one of the 7 wonders of the world. Chichen Itza. Mamaya, i-explain ko kung ano yan.
Hundreds of skulls. Hundreds. There is a story that says that after the, you know, the game, they were bringing the heads, you know, here, and they were putting the heads on a stick.
Oh, well, skulls.
So there will be like hundreds of, you know, skulls there. What do you think about that?
Nice. Chichen Itza, guys. This is the one of the 7 wonders. So around this 365 steps.
Echo.
90 steps each side, totaling to 365 because there's one more step up there. So tatlong pyramid ito na nagkapatong-patong. Isang foundation sa loob, isang pyramid sa loob, and then another pyramid sa loob, And then this is the third one. But you know, guys, what's inside? It's very nice water. Parang spring, parang lagoon. How do they know? It's because of using computer. Nakita nila yung tubig sa loob. But nobody has gone inside yet. So imagine, this is on top of a very nice body of water. So green. Okay, yep. Kaya siya naging one of the seven wonders of the world. This is actually just 90 feet. But three, ang isang ito is merong dalawa sa ilalim niya. Sa ilalim ng pyramid na to is merong body of water. At na-discover lang yon because of using computer. So kaya nila nasilip. So, ganda. Ito makikita mo na sa top nito, every 5 years, makikita mo, pag sa gabi, makikita mo mag-a-align ang mga stars on top of this pyramid built by the Mayans from 400 AD. Ayan, Chichen Itzi. Ayan, naririnig yun. Isang palakpak pero nagbabago ang huni. And dito nakatira dati sa area na to. Ayun yun, nakita nyo yung mga walls na yun. This is actually walled. Kasi ang mga matatalinong Mayan, they're the one in staying inside. And yung mga hindi matatalino yung outside. So dati, ang mga pinaka mayaman is yung mga matatalino. Hindi yung maraming pera, kung hindi yung mga matatalino. See, when they clap, comes a different sound. It's amazing. Guys, titignan natin. Ikutin natin yung mga hindi pa natin nakita na part ng Chichen Itzi. Remember, this was built starting 400 AD. And they built tomato within 1,500 years span. Oh, kita niya yan, no? Oh, wala pang semento nung araw. But stood the test of time. Buong buo. Dito sila nagsisilbi. Oh, look at that. So, going. That is one of the seven wonders.
That one is the seven wonders.
I know, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's the lady on the top.
Yeah. Yun nga, pag makikita mo daw ng ano. Yeah. Tignan natin. Mga to, oh. Kita niya yan. Oh. Pagtitiisan natin ng init. Kasi, ano, nandito na rin lang naman tayo. Imagine lang, one of the seven wonders of the world. Ito. Ito po. Na-explain ko na po yan kanina. Na napakatalino ng mga Mayan. Kaya meron sila yung tinatawag na Mayan calendar. So, ito yon. Is kikita mo to sa kanilang calendar. You remember, we also have the Gregorian calendar. So, Mayan calendar is one also of the oldest civilization of the world. Ganda-ganda, guys. So, four corners ito na 90 steps each to go to the top to make that 364 times 90 times 4 and then one step to go up there para i-sacrifice. Ganda. Oh, nakita niyo yung mga pillars na yan. Dami-dami ng pillars na yan. Pero marami din dito nagtitinda. Pero kanina, pero itong mga to, hindi mo na alam kung fake yan or real. Kasi mga mamurahin na. Namili tayo na kanina dun sa store na authentic talaga. Dito, hindi natin alam. Okay. And yan, oh. Pero naikot na natin. Remember the lesson for today? Na during ang Mayan during the Mayan times is ang mga mayayaman ay ang mga matatalino. Sila ang mga considered na mayayaman. Okay, so ibig sabihin, sa talino man, wala, hindi pa rin ako mayaman.
Sabi niya, hindi sayaman yung nakatap.
Kung sa katalinuhan, hindi pa rin ako mayaman. Ay, ano ba yan?
Balihin ka naman. Pag matalino kayo on top.
Kaya nga. So, ibig sabihin, hindi pa rin ako mayaman pag talinong pinag-iusapan. So, hindi, kasi walang, hindi ako matalino.
Hindi na.
$1 para Pilipino? Porque, senyor? Ah, porque? $1 daw para sa mga Pilipino.
Oh, yeah.
Tinanong ko naman bakit. Oh, shit. Look at all this. Ano kaya ibig sabihin naman ng mga pillars na to? Dami-daming pillars na to, oh.
I guess they cannot explain why. That's why they have... Kaya hindi na-explain ni Hugo.
Hindi alam ang dahilan kung bakit may mga pillars. Oh, wow. Look at this. Ayan. Para kasi, habang nandito tayo, yung mga kakainin natin na 2 million calories, at least ilalakad na natin ngayon. Kahit man lang kahit... La, ba't kaya dami-daming pillar na to? Ano kaya yung mga pillar na yan? Ano kaya yung symbolism ng mga pillars na yan? Hindi ko pa nadala yung aking... nasa bus yung aking ano... panghawak ng camera. Ng cellphone. At hindi rin pwedeng magdala dito ng professional camera. Kaya hindi ko na din lang aking professional camera.
Ay, ba't video?
Hello! Chichen Itzy! Here we are at Chichen Itzy. Oh. Oh, hindi yung fake ah. Oh, hindi yung fake. Kala nyo fake yan, totoo yan. Ah, so, punta